You know your championship material.
Marked in a restricted area. Repeat, a red sedan in a restricted area. Would the owner please come and move it? Thank you.
I see Tucker's here. That neckbearded beatnik doesn't know when to quit. He just doesn't get it. He may be the champ, but we're the future. Knows what you gotta do.
an autograph? Purchase pre-signed posters of the drivers wherever souvenirs are sold.
My friend, you're doing it wrong. There's all this good stuff that comes with winning, and you're not partaking when you could. But don't feel guilty about stepping into the lifestyle of a winner, because you are one. Make the right choices and enjoy this while it lasts. Because the end always comes sooner than you think. Lots of obstacles on a course like this. And when I drove here, I always kept one eye on the distance to plan ahead. And that's free advice. You should take it if you want to do as well as me. I'll be keeping an eye on you. See if you measure up.
Security to the operations tent. Repeat. Security, please come to the operations tent.
home.
You see what happens when you listen to me? You win big, so don't ever stop. Let me explain something. That championship, it means things. It means fame, it means sponsors, and it means money. Lots and lots of money. Which last time I heard, every good racer needed.
If you need a bite, tasty hot dogs are available from our friendly vendors.
Not reckoning the points we need. Think about what's at stake here before you go lallygag your way through the wildflower.
I'm glad you accepted my invite. I'm thinking maybe I read you wrong. What with you running with Wade? It seems like you're pretty decent folk. So I've got a proposition for you. A rally raid race, just you and me. And I promise, win or lose, what's waiting at the finish line is worth it.
Welcome, one and all.
Some scenery, huh?
He's some talker, huh?
Watch yourself. This terrain is tricky. It's easy to get wrecked. It's not the destination, it's the journey. Except in this race, it's both.
Careful, he's gonna want to stop the race to meditate.
Now you're racing for real. See, I was wrong about you. Hell of a race there. Too bad Wade wasn't around to spoil it. I told you the finish was worth it. Was I right? Or was I right? Now, I remember a couple years back, up in the Cascades, I hit a patch of scree and got totally turned around. I found this perfect little lake. It felt like no one had ever been there before. We race there now. It's the best thing in the world, cutting a trail like that. That's its own kind of magic. When you leave the road behind, you never know what you'll find.
I hear you and your new best friend went off to play in the woods together. You want to waste your time and energy on a race that can't do you any good? Fine, whatever, it's your call. It's not going to put food on the table. You best keep that in mind.